Of course. So we have a very distinguished guest among us. So please make some space so that all of you can see them. We have with us Lady Sidra Naeem. She is the King's representative in Essex. And we are so grateful that she agreed to join us today, even though she had a very busy schedule. So please say a big thank you. And among us, we have Chelmsford City Councillors as chief guest today, who also wanted to join us. We have Councillor Jude Deakin. And we have Councillor Linda Mascott. Councillor Jude Deakin and Linda Mascott are ex-mayor of Chelmsford. Councillor Jude Deakin was ex-mayor of Chelmsford, and Councillor Linda Mascott was deputy chair. No, deputy mayor, not chair. I am sorry, I'm too drunk on colors today. Happy Holi to you all. I am going to introduce you all and our chief guest to the organization who is organizing this Festival of Colors. The organization is Chelmsford Hindu Society. And we are organizing this Festival of Colors, Holi, to promote cohesion, peace, and togetherness in Chelmsford. We are proud of you. Thank you so much for joining, and very quick brief speeches from our chief guests. So I'm going to invite Sidra Naeem, Lady Sidra Naeem, to say a few words to us.
Hello everybody, and thank you very much for inviting me here today. This event is actually very special to me out of all the events that I've been to as a Deputy Lord Lieutenant. The first thing is, it's the first event I've made a speech at wearing jeans. So it's really unique and I will never forget that. The second thing is, as I grew up, I did watch a lot of Bollywood films because I lived in London. And in the Bollywood films, I would often see Holi, you know, the festival. And I always wished in my heart that I want to go to one of those. And it's the first time, actually, that I've actually been to a Holi festival today. So, you know, one of my dreams has come true today. I will in a minute. So the last thing I wanted to say was that, like the Festival of Holi is full of beautiful colours, our world is also very, very colourful. It is full of different kinds of people. Some are black, some are white. Some people, they wear different clothes, they speak different languages, they are from different nations and tribes. And all together, they make the world a beautiful, colourful place. So likewise, we must keep that world colourful and beautiful, and the only way we can do that is to mix with other different cultures and faiths and different types of people and learn about their wonderful culture, and also, you know, mix in and mingle and tell them about our culture as well, because all together in the whole world we can make this world beautiful and colourful and lovely. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lady Sidra Naeem. That was an amazing speech. And we do hope that you will enjoy the dream that has come true today, the rest of the day. I would also like to request Councillor Jude Deakin to say just a few words to all of us who are listening here.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. It's absolutely wonderful to be back with you. Since I was first invited to the Festival of Colours, which was 6 or 7 years ago now, I've only missed one, and sadly, that was the one when I was mayor, because I had COVID. So my deputy, Linda, had an amazing time. She came along, obviously, and we've come for many, many years, and it's wonderful to join in and celebrate, and I'm looking forward to a lot more colour coming my way. Have a lovely day. Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's Jude Deakin for you. And our third chief guest, who is Linda Mascott.
Thank you so much. I love coming here because as soon as you walk through there, everyone's smiling. There's colour. Look at the weather. Look what you've done. This is the power of positive thinking and smiles, isn't it? Amazing. Thank you so much for inviting me back again. Have a wonderful time. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Linda. You and Jude are family. So you got to be part of this. And before we move on and put more music, I want to introduce myself to you. Last but not the least, I am Smita Rajesh. Can I hear some noise from this side? And from my left. And right in front of me. Chelmsford City Councillor, and Linda and Jude are my colleagues. But that's not it. We have our sponsor here. Where is our sponsor? Sponsor Beena Sharma. She is always very supportive to us, and I wanted you to introduce her. She owns two companies, 11 plus teachers, and anyticket.co.uk. And she is always supporting us and sponsoring our DJ here. This is DJ Dalal. This is all part of the family for organizing this event. So big round of applause for our DJ and sponsor. And you must know there are so many stalls here this time.